Transylvania, in the mid-19th century, the province of Wallachia. In this time of peace and plenty, no one foresees the return of ancient horrors. But the old legends live, and soon the land will again be plunged into darkness. The people have returned to the path of wickedness, and the bonds that seal their evil ruler's spirit are weakening. Reinhard Schneider, heir to the ancient Belmont clan of vampire hunters. His blood dooms him to oppose the might of Count Dracula. Wielding the holy whip of his ancestors, the young vampire killer begins his quest.
Courage. Don't leave me.
Thank you.